Yeah. Easy. Let's go, girl. Yep. Thank you. we go.
Thank you.
Girl. Yeah. Come on, girl. Yeah. Easy. Whoa. Yep. Thank you. Okay, girl. Okay, there. Okay then, girl. Yeah. Easy there.
Where did you buy such a fine beast?
Homes for the blind?
Bonjour, monsieur.
Oyez!
Look out!
So fun.
Oh, excuse you.
Oh, hello, stranger.
Hello, Algernon.
Well then, did you get those eggs?
Oh, yes.
You're a wonderful fellow, Tacitus. A man of a rare distinction. Herculean labors performed almost effortlessly in the pursuit of art. Oh, the Contessa, well, she's a terrible hag, but she'll be happy.
I hope so.
What do you think of this hat?
Oh, yeah, very exotic.
I made it for you.
For me? Ah, no. I'm just, it would be wasted on me, Algernon. It's too fine for a man of my coarseness.
At least try it on.
No.
Please.
Okay. Here you go. It's not exactly me.
No, you're right. It's all wrong. I went forte, and I should have gone molto adagio. Here's your money for the eggs and the flowers.
Have you got anything else?
No, oh, but I've imposed too much already, and I'm ashamed of the millinery.
Well, you pay well, and it's easy enough work.
I do need some more orchids. Fairly rare ones, quite a few. It's for a cabinet I'm making for a wonderfully spoiled little girl on Fifth Avenue.
I thought you hated New Yorkers.
Oh, I do. I'm just so dreadfully weak-willed. It's not the money. It's the chance to make these things. Mm. Oh, I wanted to say no, Tacitus. I really did. But somehow, I never can.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, and Tacitus, I'll make you something.
Honestly? I'm fine.